You are a child. You are a son of the Most High God in this room here this morning. And I was remembering these verses as I sat there washing my daughter, and I just started to weep. I remember it so vividly. I'm just sitting there weeping in my bathtub. And do you know what I said? I said, Lord, would you forgive me? I'm a sinner. I have pride in my life. I've tried to do this for years now. 4 years at this point, my own way. And what have I done? I've made a mess of every single thing that I've touched. It's a mess, Lord. Would you forgive me, a sinner? Lord, would you be Lord of my life? Would you be king? Would you sit enthroned on my life? Lord, I am going to, from this moment on, here in this bathtub, Lord, I am encountering you. I am going to follow you the rest of my life. I do not care what it takes. I don't care what it means. I'm going to follow you the rest of my life. That was it. I looked down at my daughter. My daughter's just sitting there. She's oblivious. She doesn't even know that she's sick. And she's just smiling at me. In that moment, I looked and I said, Lord, can you change places? Can we change? Can I be sick? Can you give me the sickness that my daughter has? And I'm going to ask you to heal her. Right? Just change it. Let me handle that and just make her well. And then as I was praying that prayer before the Lord, I started thinking about my wife. And I said, Lord, there's a woman 10 feet away from this bathroom. We have the smallest apartment in the history of apartments. She hates my guts. She's not saved. She doesn't know me. She hates me. We're days away from a divorce. Lord, would you heal my marriage? Would you make me the man that you created me to be? And would you show me your love so that I can love my wife? How you love me? Can I have that self-sacrificial love for my wife? That was my prayer. Finished washing my baby, I got up, out. I told my wife nothing. Zero. You know what I did? I started to show my wife that I loved her through my actions. Because I knew my words meant nothing to her in that moment. The only thing that would speak to my wife was my actions. I had Pastor Rick come over and talk to us and encourage us. It took months because my wife could not believe the change that had come over me. She was, a couple days after this happened, she asked me, she looked at me and said, who are you? Who are you? I don't know who you are. And I told her. I said, just 2 or 3 days ago, I met Jesus in that bathtub. And from that moment on, I'm going to serve the Lord. She couldn't believe me.